Hey, fifth grade, it's Two Direction back with a volume song for you.
I'm all about that volume, about that volume, no area. I'm all about that volume, no area. I'm all about that volume,
volume, volume.
Yeah, it's pretty clear, perimeter it's not, cause I can learn it, like I'm taught. Cause I got brain, brain that all the teachers want, and all the right smarts, and use all of my thoughts. I see the 3D shapes with their dimensions, we know that they ain't flat.
Come on now, rhythms.
They got length, width, and height, just multiply and every inch of it is filled from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my teacher, she told me, don't worry about any sides. You've got to multiply base, type that height. Come on, give it a try. You know, you can also do length, width, and height, multiply. So go and get on your answer and justify.
Here we go.
Because you know I'm all about that base times height. I'm all about that base times height. I'm all about that base times height. I'm all about that base times height.
Bring it math back.
So go ahead and tell your teacher that. No, I'm just playing, you think it's flat. But I'm here to tell you every inch of it is 3D from the bottom to the top. Yeah, my teacher, she told me, don't worry about adding the sides. You've got to multiply base, come on and give it a try. You know you can also do length, width, and height, multiply. So don't go ahead and find your answer and justify. Because you know I'm all about that base.
Use all my thoughts. I see the tree shake.
I can't.